just to obtain a copy.
I don't care what you use it for. That's the idea. The allegations that the district attorney read out and that I just said that you posted another person and with intent to defraud. So in this particular case, the intent was to get the landlord to the apartment because this person had credit to use any kind of credit. I don't know what the point is that you weren't representing yourself because you are.
I met with the victim in the